I'm joined by Mr. Anil Deshmukh's lawyer, Anita Castellino. Ma'am, you were cross-questioning, you're one of the important witnesses in this entire case against Mr. Anil Deshmukh, that was Mr. Vazey. You asked him various questions, and to this, one of the questions you asked as to how some statements were recorded. What was the question and what was the answer that was given?
No, I did not ask him how statements were recorded. Mm-hmm. I only asked him whether he had any documentary proof or documentary evidence to prove and substantiate what he said in his affidavits.
Okay.
He said he doesn't have.
He doesn't have. But he also said that there were some statements of his that were recorded under duress, and that he had been mentally tortured is something that he said.
I will have to see the minutes. Don't want to make a wrong statement, so I'll have to see the minutes.
Ma'am, there's also this thing that, yesterday we had heard that Mr. Parambir Singh and Mr. Vazey had met, and that there was an issue that became to such a level that the Maharashtra government has initiated an inquiry in this entire meeting. On the other hand, today we saw that Mr. Anil Deshmukh and Mr. Vazey also probably met because they were inside the same courtroom. Inside the same room. Did that meeting really happen?
No, there was no meeting. Yes, they both were in the same courtroom. And Mr. Vazey was sitting with his lawyer and Mr. Anil Deshmukh was sitting with us. And we were basically eating and taking instructions, that's all. Okay. There was no meeting between the two.
Before the commission really started?
Even before the commission. In fact, when the commission started, Mr. Deshmukh had not even reached.
Okay. So there was no meeting that happened today?
He came in late.
So that was Anita Castellino speaking on behalf of Mr. Anil Deshmukh, that there was no meeting that happened between Mr. Anil Deshmukh and Mr. Vazey at the commission, with cameraman Sunil Vaidya Vidya in Mumbai for India Today.